episode of Wynncraft A Journey of an Assassin. As you can tell, the way I ended it, right after I ended that episode, I just went back to where I supposedly think I died, which is not too far from where I left off. I just went through the cave again and got past all those monsters that are inside this area. And it's a little laggy on my end again. I hate that. But I did nothing really. I avoided pretty much all the monsters pretty much and just got here and
saved.
Or should I say disconnected. Now all I had to do was basically continue where I left off, or tried to before I was, I think, killed, as I said. And it had that odd, like, glitch. But at least it was to me, at least. And I ended up back inside that carriage for my spawn. But other than that, I'm pretty much back to where I was. So let's move forward. On to the castle. But I think I'll battle some chickens. Or grooks, or whatever the hell you call them. I'm actually gonna your experience. And as you can tell from when I kill something, the server's on double the XP, which is quite awesome for my experience. And now I'm level 3. This lag's not helping a lot. Come on, game. God dang it. God. Really can't wait until I get a new laptop. Deal with all this ridiculous lag. Okay, I'm gonna fight one more chicken, then I'll move forward. Or cow. How much I'll get for cow? Or is it the same? It's pretty much the same. Okay. Time to move forward. He was in my way. Not really, but I just feel like killing him. Welcome to... I really need to get that thing. Sorry if I can't read that, but it's just mumble jumble to me. The king is waiting for you. Of course, he's always. I see you've arrived safely, new recruit. Excellent. come and talk to me for debriefing. Who's attacking the Iron Golems? Oh, that kid. You must be the last recruit. Finally, nice to meet you. What did you say your name was? Wait, what? I took your name. Anyways, welcome to the Providence of Wayne. This is the noble fort of. Noble fort of Ragnai, I think it's pronounced. Stop moving, you stupid people. One of the oldest and most infernal cities in the Providence. Your job as a soldier of Wynn is to stop the growth of monsters that are ravaging the Providence. Ragnai, King. Whoops, I don't know why I said that. You must want to train a little more before many lives are lost every day. Anyways, good luck. If you are lost, use the map, of course. It is very useful in if you don't know where to go. I guess I'll just take this teleportation scroll to it'll bring you back here if you use it. Okay. I guess I'll. Seven, I believe. Nope. Here we got it. I'll click this. One more piece of armor. Increase my defense. Guess I'm not strong enough. Yeah, I need to be level 4 to get this one. Guess I'll go out train some more. I'm pretty much almost there anyway. I just need to kill some chickens or something. I seriously attacking me for an NPC? Die already. It's gonna take a long time to kill that guy. His HP is really high. Yeah, I guess his character went back to roaming. That guy's quest later. I just want to get some experience to get my new armor. Mercenary? I don't remember ever hiring you. Whatever. Wait. Come on. Okay. Why am I doing? Stop doing that. I'm not aiming at the ground. Sheesh. Come to me, zombies. Get stronger. Okay. Don't see any point. Damn it. This lag is so annoying. See any point in the zombie jerky since I have no clue what it's for. Now to go get my chest plate. Really don't like this lag. got my new chest plate. I failed the mission. How did I fail? What was the mission? I guess I'm supposed to use the paper. I think let's check the quests. Come on. Thing. Thieving rod, page 3. Okay, they must be, those must be my tasks. Possible quest, cook, assistant. I'm gonna do, Ezin's brother, then thieving. Okay, seriously, I hope the next time I, in the next part of this, it's not as laggy as this. It's ridiculous. Any damage you take and increase the fire damage you inflict. I don't remember putting two more on that. That's just something I learned. Whatever. I see you want to venture into the wilderness. My name is Enzin, and I am now a retired knight. I've spent most of my life fighting for Regnai army, just like you. I know how hard it must be to be recruit at this time, so I got something that could help you. Well, I don't have it, but my brother does. Follow this road. He's at the entrance of the entrance. Where would I look up? Entrance of the Nivala Forest. Can't miss him. Tell him I sent you. He's such a jerk to strangers sometimes. Okay, thank you. Let's Well, I'm gonna end up leaving it here, everyone. Subscribe for more. I tend to try to upload more of this because this looks way so much fun. Leave a comment and likes, of course, please. I'm not forced into you to like, leave a like, but I would like you to at least leave one if you're up to it. Comments for better suggestions on what I should do. But other than that, I'll see you guys next time.